When I graduated from universities, and before I, you know, for 3 years I tried to fill in the universities. So I applied jobs for 30 times, got rejected. I went for a police, they said, no, you're not good. I went to even the KFC. When KFC came to China, come to our city, 24 people went for the job. 23 people accepted. I was the only guy. And we went for police. 5 people, 4 of them accepted. I was the only guy that I received it. So for me, being turned down, rejected. Oh, by the way, I told you that I applied for Harvard for 10 times rejected. I know if you reject,
yeah, sorry
I just
now.
Want to say that.
Yeah, sorry now. 10 times you wrote them and said, I'd like to come to Harvard.
Yeah. And then I told myself, someday I should go teach there.
Just like open sesame, you need the secret code for Alibaba. The secret code for Alibaba is